Howdy, ladies and gentlemen. JDaisy here with the JDaisy Game Channel. Sorry I got a little tongue-tied there at the very beginning. We are still here in Total War Warhammer doing our coverage. I accidentally hit enter and did our turn in between this episode and the last. We have now become a defensive alliance of the Varrock Hills over here. They showed that they are over here doing their thing. We are over here doing our thing. So hopefully we can work together and have a lasting relationship. My only problem is, if they do get attacked, we only have the one force as of now, and we are going to be moving our way here, so we have to be mindful of that. We may have to raise a small supporting force, which I don't think will be a huge thing, because let's look at our treasury. How do I open up treasury? Here it is. Okay, so we are still in the income, making about 1,000. So we might be able to raise a secondary force if that's possible. But for right now, we're going to move down and we're going to attack this settlement right away. We will fight this battle because we are doing pretty good at fighting these battles. Goblins. Shieldable, expendable, poor leadership. The spear is a solid weapon, piercing and defense. Okay, interesting. Interesting. I am loving this game so far. We're on the third episode, I believe. And so we're on, like, third move. It's been about a turn per episode. I've been really happy with that. It's working out really nice. Okay, so we got a very tundria map on a slight hill. We're going to move up so we are at the top of the hill. Just for strategic advantage. We will move our archers. I want them nice and spread out. I said nice and spread out. Perfect. And they are toggle fire at will. We will move our miners. We'll stand other way here to protect our flanks. We will put you in the middle here, surrounded by these men. These men with these guys rounding out the army like that. So that is our little garrison. We'll see if this works. No idea. Kind of make this up as I go. Miners, let's move you to right there. We have a nice little... So they will be charging at us here. Artillery firing at them. When we meet them, we will hit hard here with the entire brunt of our force. Arrows raining in from behind. Miners can swoop around and attack. Hit the enter. Hit the start battle button, I mean. Okay, so there's their force coming in hot. Let's get down on the dwarf side. Catapults, you are free to fire. We could have turned them a little better. I'll give you the order. Oh, wait, nope. Halt. Fire at will. Did you just say he has a kink in his ass? Okay. When they get in range, you hit. We let them come to us. That is our... Oh, there it goes. There must be... God, they're so fast moving. I said that last episode on the last attack, but man, they just come freaking flying out of nowhere. They're coming. Here's our dwarves. Looking mighty and voracious. There is... I forget his name. Throgron Grudgebearer. We'll just call you Grudgebearer. I'll actually remember that with the Book of Grudges. Our hammermen here around him. Our miners over here with their pickaxes going all Minecraft. Actually, that guy had like a hammery axe thing. Good for him. He actually planned for this. His wife sent him out well. Let's go see if we can see the greenskins coming at us. We have an hour for this battle, so as long as they make it to us eventually. They are moving a lot slower than their counterparts from last episode. They are still coming at us strong. Oh, they're smart and have shields up, but I don't think that helps when a giant rock hits you in the face. Oh! Oh! Yeah, take that! Look at that, just bodies. Oh, hey, no! Oh! Just bodies behind them. They don't mind, though, too much. There's those goblins coming in on their flank. Spearmen. There's some big swordsmen there, it looks like. Some more goblins. Okay, let's get back here. So they are doing just what we thought they would be doing and charging in straight at us. So we will prepare We will prepare for the main assault here. Let them get a little closer. A little closer. It does not look like they have any range attackers. So we have that. They are already routed. Their leader is. Perfect. This is going swimmingly. This is going swimmingly. We will attack there. You two units, go attack them for that. That way they are not flanking us. Your unit, go attack them. Miners, flank them. Okay, so they are engaged there. They are engaged there. They are trying to flank there. We are meeting their flank. We are meeting their flank, and it's not working. I'm a little worried, though. The miners are not excellent fighters. Let's see if we can get a unit over there to help. Your lord is under attack. Yes, help the king. He is under attack. We will give them orders to assault them. They have regained control. Oh! Our catapult. Good. Hit them hard. We'll flank them. We'll flank and stank. Help the miners over there. Help prevent their losses. You two units are in charge of running them down. Everyone help the miners out. Oh shit, they're regaining. Fire on them. Do not let them regain too strong. We have no one over here to help. There we are. That was a good victory. That was a good, solid win. I feel very good about that one. Only took us 5 minutes. We're victorious. Decisive victory. That went very well. We only lost 25 dwarves. Awesome. As opposed to the 252 they did. That was a very good win. I'm very proud of that one. So we have now captured... We will have captured another of our homeland. Our kin is rising with us. Only 67. I like this little loot thing. That's very nice. I don't know how I feel about this whole ranking thing. Oh, I did rank him up in between the episodes. He is now a level 2 of keeping the army together. We will occupy, of course. We have attained complete control of the Providence. It is now possible to issue a command across the nation thing. I missed that word. I apologize. Gosh. Okay, so this is relatively good. We are working towards that. That was our public order. Okay, we're going to pretend like I knew what that said. How's the army? Can we recruit anything different yet? No, not really. Okay, understood. Technology. Oh, man. Okay. Every dwarf practices a trade, but as war is common, each clan readily forms into one of the more... Okay, levy missile warriors included... What? Include related family. Public order plus one. Income from settlements plus five. Helps dwarves. Oh. Let's do public order. That's very important. I'm always very concerned about that because, like I said in the last episode, I sometimes have issue maintaining control. Okay, we won't be able to make the grudge the long march there, so we'll just wait. Let's go check our homeland. We're at negative 10 for public order. But in the next turn, we'll have the refactory up and running. I want to see what it would be like to recruit a lord. Ugly. That is a good trait. I like it. Or charismatic. We just got a thing of life right here. We got the dragon slayer who is ugly. Or oath keeper who is charismatic. We will go with... I really want to go with Dragon Slayer, but I just want to keep a small force back here at home. We'll go with this guy. I like Dragon Slayer, though. I want to recruit him later. Yeah, we're just having you be a small force back home just to keep everything kosher here. Our Book of Grudges. We've done that. We have the Silver Road. How do we issue the commands across the nation? Is this it? Ah, here it is. Okay, growth plus 5, tax rate plus 5, public order. We want that one. We are trying to keep the nation together, so we will do that. What happens if I hit M? Okay, so we don't have just a giant global map. But I am not familiar with this map, so I don't... But look at the detail. Let's just take a second and look at this. Can I close this? Okay. So let's just take a second to look around the map, because we haven't done that yet. So we got a lot of planes over here, I believe. These are dragon? Orcs of the Bloodhand. So these are still orcs. Orcs. If I call them orcs, will people be mad? These are men over here. I guess yellow, yeah, man. I wonder how big their empire is. We went straight into dwarf, so I haven't got a chance to try any of the other factions. Look at that, there's a skull. Oh, this is awesome. Interesting. What do we have over here? Here's more orcs, right? I believe. Or maybe not. Here's man. A man thing, and we are on good terms with them. Here's our defensive ally. They are being... But this looks like a dwarf. So some dwarf is attacking these people over here, which is good. That's a good thing. It might not be good that this... I think all dwarves probably work together, right? That would be a good assumption. Like, we will all... We might be different factions, but we're all not just going to attack each other. I'm going to guess. So we got an iron rock here. Look at this. Look at all the fire and brimstone. The Black Krog. You spelled cave wrong. Just kidding. I'm sure it meant to do that. So we, in the next turn, we should be able to march down here to Thunder Falls or whatever this is, to ambush whoever it was. I like this. I am really enjoying this. Look at all the lava and the mountains. Okay, let's just end the turn. Oh, we have to give him a skill point. Yes, so last time we did Lords of the Deeps. Do armor or tactician, melee defense. Oh, so this is all like one thing. Okay. Sorry, I'll read out loud. I apologize. Root maker, campaign movement plus. Let's do that. We need that. Awesome. I said I'll read things and then I just didn't read anything. Okay, let's watch all the many factions go by. Oh, change movement speed. Yeah, let's do that. I can. Okay, so you are pretty well done. We're going to move you closer to the ambush point here. But we're still a little ways out. Plus four there. So public order is rising. Awesome. We have a small force back here garrisoning. I don't think there's anything more we can do this turn. We are trying to make our way there to ambush someone? Question mark? Oh, fuck. Who's that? Go away. You guys saw that, right? Fuck me. There was like a thingy. A thingy of thingies. I wonder if that was... We have no heroes. Thane. Interesting. Okay. Yay, Dragon Slayer! I want Dragon Slayer so bad now. Okay. Let's get you some more troops to help with that. I don't like where those that random thing went. We'll note that. Why are you taking a while to get there? I'm nervous now. Yeah, see, there he is. Fuck. Shit on a cracker. Okay, here we go. We have two small groups and three miners. Why did we let these guys get by? Fuck. I should have known better. Shit, that's on me. Hopefully we don't lose this. We just gained back the Silver Road. Okay. Okay, we have to be strategic about this. We have no artillery support. We have no support whatsoever. Fuck. Okay. 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 Let's think about this. It's about a 50-50 chance, it looked like. We're going to do a nice big thing right there. Nice big thing right here. Miners over here to protect this flank. I'm going to do the classic. Just fucking bunch all up together and pray. A little bit further up. Okay, perfect. Miners, we will be in the middle. We're actually going to turn you like this so that it's not such a big deal if you have to protect. Toggle guard mode. What does guard mode do? Yes, let's all go into guard mode. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. We are in guard mode. We are going to hold fast. Oh, shit. They are attacking men. Hold the line. Protect our homeland. We have just reclaimed it from these bastards. And they come to take it from you. I wish this would work. Like, if you talked into the mic, it, like, have rallied your men. That would be such a cool thing. Oh, God, they are coming. We have no artillery support. We have no range support. We have no lord. Oh, God. It's like a big bouncing thing here. Oh, they have range, it looks like, on us. I think it looked like a bunch of goblins. They move pretty quick through our land. Okay, so we got... They have one range support for sure. They have two range supports. Oh, fuck. Cavalry range units. Two spears. And then a goblin lord. We will not falter today, men. We will hold fast against these bastards trying to claim your homeland. Again. Make the grudge bearer proud. These guys are all gonna die. We got this. We got this. Hold fast. They're gonna hit hard. We will hold fast. Let them. They are just gonna pick this off fucking one by one. Okay, they are coming straight fucking in. Looks like their cavalry is gonna try and swing around. Miners, we might have you. What? Are you already being attacked? Oh, God! Okay, get into their thing. Hit them hard, boys! We changed our tactic! Ah! Oh, God, there's like magic and things. Ah, there's magic! Kill them all! Miner group, go attack those archers. See what you can do. Oh, God, they still have... He must be like a spellcaster, I guess. I've never had to deal with magic. This is our first dealing with magic. But then again, this is our first defense. Hold together, men, other than those miners chasing them down. Hold together! These bloody goblins are the one thing that's smaller than you, apparently. Go, God. Hold together! Jesus, and then the arrows come flying in. How are those miners doing that are chasing them, guys? What, did I accidentally click everyone? I'm sorry. Oh, God. Oh, God, there's magic again! Flank them. Okay, they're flanking. These miners are chasing down those archers keeping us, buying us time. Why we assault this main. Oh my god, it's taking forever. Okay, they're slightly flanked, but we are getting hit hard by arrows. But there's nothing we can do. I mean, if I try and run up here. Who is it? Who's being routed? Let me see one of these. You know what? Try and get these fucking archers off our back, because that's what's going to kill us. Yep, you route the fucking archers. We got this. We got this. We fucking got this. You know what? Kill their fucking spellcaster, then. Oh, he's got like a weird protective spell thingy going on. Okay, miners. How's that minor group attack? Okay, so they're attacking the archers over there. Oh, his spell thingy is down. Okay, there's 1,000 of you versus one of him. And he's ugly. Come on. Take him down. This is not a big skirmish, but it's a very important one, because if we lose this, no. Fucking attack. There's like 80 of you. Just gang up on him. Don't be like a Batman game and go one-on-one. Okay. They're routed. Fucking attack. Bring in the main battle group. Oh, he's got like a weird protective spell thing. Why is there like a weird protection spell? I don't know, magic. I'm like Batman. I don't like magic. It's annoying. I'm playing a game called Warhammer, and I don't like magic. See what you can do about these fucking archers. I can't believe I'm sitting. Oh! They must have went into it. Oh, God. We're not good against cavalry. Noting that. Okay, so that's their men routed. How's our, how is it? These guys have to be tired as shit. Very tired taking fire. Fuck, they're ganging up for another attack. Goddamn, brace! Ah, fuck, they're getting hit. God damn, they're fucking cavalry. They just fall back, and then they hit again. Okay, so... Shit, they are together. We need to regroup. We need to regroup. Okay, we lost that group of miners. Those miners are tired as shit. We are holding together somehow. Stay together, men. You can attack that. Attack the cavalry. Hold them off. Kill this fucking spellcaster leader guy. Can someone just get a lucky hit? Yes, we regained that miner group. We regained. Where? Yep. Okay. Fuck. That's not good. Kill them! How many guys does it take to kill one fucking dude? Okay. So they're all routed, minus those archers. I want everyone. You guys did good. I want you to know that. Do not feel bad about running. I understand. But you guys did a very vital thing. If you wouldn't have been there, we would have been fucking routed. Oh. Whew. Yes, end battle. End battle. Oh, that was close. That was a close one. I like how we're each leaving with about the same. Actually, we went into it with about the same numbers. Look at that. Wow. We both took about the same amount of losses, though, too.
Let us begin.
Close victory. That's very true. Fucking kill them. Kill them. That is your orders. Kill any survivors.
Consider varying your tactics when maneuvering in the face of the enemy, my lord. Placing an ambush or setting a defensive camp may bring about victory where a straight engagement would fail.
Okay, thank you. What is this? Confederation. Oh, so they, we have detected a force belonging. Okay, so that's what.
For the wisdom of the Leia.
Okay, you go kill them. You are an actual force. You know what? We're not going to play out that one. Decisive victory. Yeah, take that, you fucking. Show you to come back in our land. Yeah, have that for the book of grudges.
Moving.
Rah! Good job, Oathkeeper. You were very good at that. Okay, we're moving in here. I don't know what this means. All I know is we're gonna recruit. And get another one of them. And of course another one of them. Okay. Just do two. Okay. So technically our main areas, but we are plus eight. That. These guys did fucking great holding the line. We'll move Oathbringer. Oathbringer just killed that guy. Oh. We'll move him back here as quick as we can. He's about at that speed. I guess we're going to prepare for an ambush or something? I don't know. We'll end the turn. We'll actually hit the technology tree because it looks like we should be able to do something. Okay, so we can either do Master of Steel and Stone, income for settlements, recruitment cost minus 5, militia training. We need to start diversifying, so we're going to get the Levy Missile Warriors. We'll get that training, and we'll end the episode here. As always, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns, please feel free to leave them down in the box, or if you have any strategy tips or anything at all, I'd love to hear some feedback. Like and subscribe if you can, or if you want to, that'd be great. It really helps me out. And as always, folks, have a great one.